morning, folks, from the flight deck. Welcome aboard flight 2965 with service to Baltimore. Should be pushing off the gate here in the next 8 minutes or so. Our total flight time from takeoff to touchdown is showing 1 hour and 2 minutes. Our flight over to Baltimore, it looks like we're going to be going around some weather, and they're telling us it's a little bit bumpy. So I've asked the flight attendants to stay seated until we can find some smooth air. Current weather in Baltimore right now is 63 degrees. You got gusty winds out of the south with some overcast skies. Again, welcome aboard.
Prepare for departure, cross check, start a phone call. Thank you for your assistance during the boarding process. A little bit about your flight today, hour and 2 minutes. From Wheels at the Wheels Down, my name is Daisuke. I will be your flight leader on your today's flight, assisted by two other Detroit-based flight attendants. Before we depart, if we can have you under my attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this Boeing 717-200.
Your seatbelt must be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap sort of low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift on the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions. Posted placards and lighted information signs. Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and an additional exit at the back. The forward doors are equipped with detachable slides that can be used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you and keep in mind they may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carrying items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. If you are wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask. Over your nose and mouth.
you're wearing the mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. With the elastic strap over your head, adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note the oxygen is flowing. Even if the mask is not in place, take your mask before helping others. If needed, like this, are located under between your seats to use. Remove the mask from its container by putting on the tab and then opening the pouch. Put the mask over your head, fasten the strap to the front of the mask, and pull on the straps that adjust the vest securely around your waist. After exiting the aircraft, inflate the vest by putting down the red tab at the bottom of the vest by on the safety information card in your seat pocket. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we will distribute life vests for large children. Before we take off, we should see that separate tray tables and carry out of the cells and all IR arms are in the resting position. Then take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight to Baltimore. As captain's request, we might be going through some rough air. So the captain has requested all flight attendants for us to remain in our seats. So please be patient with the service. Now thank you and welcome aboard.
before departure.